Any new details this morning about what led up to the death of a 17-year-old fast food worker. According to a warrant, the two suspects spent more than 20 minutes wait outside a Northwest Charlotte Jack in the Box. Then they walked up to Fate Brannon and tried to rob him before shooting him in the chest. Officers later arrested Marcus Dawn, but a second suspect remains on the run.